So Notre Dame takes over, 16-yard line with a handoff to Cierre Wood. And Wood, with his first carry of the season, knocked out of bounds by Logan Lake after a 15-yard jaunt. And a sophomore from Oxnard, yeah, California, who did not play last year.
It's not always that a center can snap the football and get back out of bounds.
Thank you, DJ.